champions to take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting as we lose our inhibition. Give me freedom, give me fire.
شريف محمد المصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم الفاتح. ربنا تقبل منا انك انت السميع العليم. وتب علينا انك انت التواب الرحيم. ربنا اتنا في الدنيا حسنه وفي الاخره حسنه وقنا عذاب النار. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه وسلم. سبحانك رب العزه عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. Thank you.
نعم شكرا جزاك الله من خير. Right now we are going to call someone is going to read us a Quran al-Karim. Tafadhal Abdullah.
Vous êtes avant la malza. Vous êtes un Maldivien aujourd'hui.
Please come to learn English at primary school of Ada because English is the best language in the world. It will help you wherever you go. So we would like you to thank again the to thank all of you for making your presence to listen us. Thank you again. Kindly, let me stop here, please. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm great. Excuse me, my name is Waida. I live in Ada. I am a student. I am reading a beautiful English poem. I love English. English is good. English language is the best in the world. I love English. I will love it tomorrow and I will love it every day. I love English because I can travel without English. I learn English from mistakes and mistakes are poor if you are free. I use my English to learn English. Before I didn't speak English. Today I speak a little bit English and tomorrow I will speak very well. Let's learn English. Let's love English. Let's stop here asking God to help us until now, like America. Until we know English very well, like America. Thank you very much for listening my poem. Very nice. You will come back home with a positive. Nice to meet you.
Sir, I have you welcome.
Hey, Galia. Hey.
A'udhu billahi. Hello, everyone. Today, I'm so glad to take this great opportunity for standing here in front of you to translate Surah Al-Kawthar in English with peacefully. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. I seek refuge in Allah for rejecting Satan. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر. We have granted you, O Muhammad, Al-Kawthar. فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَنْهَرْ. So pray to Lord and sacrifice. إِنَّ شَانِيَكَ هُوَ الْأَبْتَارُ. Indeed your enemy is on the top from the roots. صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمُ.
أَسَدُ اللَّهُ تَفَغَلْ.
Dear teachers, parents, people, and my classmates, team, without forgetting all of you for being here. As you left your chopsticks from different villages and places for coming here, we hope that you will come back home with the just happiness, peace be upon you. Today I'm so glad to stand here in front of you to speak a little bit about English sentence. I'd like to tell you first, thanks for being together to assist our ceremony. Nowadays English is more apparent in the whole world. Many people learn it because it is the first language in the world. It's also a business language and it helps people go through the world. So please join Netflix English, we have to learn it as soon as possible because it will help you wherever you go. If you would like to study English, please, you are welcome in our school here at primary school of Adadain. Thank you. Thank
Hello, everybody.
Hi.
I am from Comoros. I am a student at Primary School of Ada. Just today, I would like to read a beautiful poem to you. Before, I would like you patiently for listening to me. Technology, technology, you have taken my family away. My mother loves her smartphone, she carries it everywhere. My father likes the television, he watches it the whole evening. My sister is always wearing headphones, she dancing to her music the whole night. My brother plays the game with his computer, he stays awake the whole night. Our unborn baby will have a tablet too. She will press button and watch cartoon. The technology has taken all my family. It is a big problem. And me, I am an English student at Primary School of Ada. I use technology too, but I don't use Facebook because it is dangerous. I use technology for saying something important in my life, like watching English video and drawing an English application. Thank you so much. Please join us at Primary School of Ada for making a fiction soon. See you around.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Mabwenina, Mabwenye,
without caring all of you for being in our beautiful exposition,
this
dear for you.
Assalamu alaikum.
Today we are standing here in front of you
Leo Vanirini Berzayu
to celebrate our English ceremony. We would like to thank you, all of you, for coming here to listen to us.
Henceforth,
we have got a big opportunity to learn English in our village. And the teacher are not from in America. They are from Comoros. About Anjan. Especially at Adawani.
Ada.
They teach English at Primary School of Ada. They teach very well. They also use English to teach English. They don't speak Shikomori in the class. Even the first day you are getting the class, you will talk English. Come here at Primary School of Ada to learn English. You will speak English like an American in 3 months. Mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, come to make a speech in our village here at Primary School of Ada. As you know, English is international language in the world. Don't neglect it. Imagine if you are abroad and you don't know English, what's happened to you? So, before traveling to Goto, come here at Primary School of Ada to learn English. Thank you again for being here to listen to us carefully. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
This Biafran people.
Excellencies teachers, the head teachers at the primary school of Ada, who are giving us the opportunity to educate children and the people in our village. The mayor of our community, Ada Dawani, who is keeping us safe, for all of you, be in peace and God bless you. Well, I'm so happy to stand here in front of you to share my happiness in my chest. As you know, English is a key in the world. Come here at the primary school of Ada, because our teacher teach English very well. Even the first day that you are getting in the class, you will be able to speak English without a problem. Before, my English was bad, but now I talk it with my friends. I'd like to say come together in our school to learn English. English will be important in Comoros, so try to learn it. As soon as possible, you can travel to the world. Without English, if you don't know English and you are proud, it may happen a big problem to you. Before traveling to go to, join us at the primary school of Ada, because it will help you wherever you go. Please take this great opportunity to come in our school to make your inscription. If you need more information, please go to see our teachers. I'd like to thank you for being here and listening to us. Thank you again for coming here to make perfect our ceremony. God bless you. Let me stop here, please. Nice to meet you.
Let's give a big love for Mr. Zainuddin Arkan.
The respected Sahib and my dear friends, as we have gathered in here to celebrate this occasion day, I would like to say thanks to my teachers to give me this opportunity to speak here in front of you. Thanks again, my teachers. Skakamant and Chasaruddin, God bless all of you. So, and was the immutability should better than the past and the most. Important thing is that should never compare yourself with others. To be successful, it is highly important that you are kind and good. Joseph too, that's all. But thanks, so nice to meet you.
Thank you for giving me the flower, teacher. Once upon a time, there were two families. The one was poor family and the other was rich family. So the poor family has two children. They wanted to see director of a school to make her a speech. Welcome.
Bedeyi kesiyor.
goodness in you.
Préfère.
idea. Give up the corruption. Because
Mana?
The corruption is not a good of
students.
Study at the school.
The school is the best way to succeed in life.
L'école est un game à revoir à Mesha.
My name is Naima. In our state, I was a mother rich.
My name is Asadillah. In our state, I was a director.
My name is Mustafa. In our sketch, I was a teacher kitiful.
My name is Fatima. In our sketch, I was a mother poor.
My name is Sumdia. In our sketch, I was a student.
My name is Sumdia. In our sketch, I was a fatherish.
My name is Murtado. In our sketch, I was a student.
My name is Nasruddin. In our sketch, I was a father poor.
My name is Najma. In our sketch, I was a princess.
My name is Soyafta. In our sketch, I was a speaker.
One, two, three.
Thank you. Wafika mbona kuna kwenye kutana mwenye mwenye na hali ndo ngezeza gilede ya mwenye kutinambo. Wakati zisane makatizesha, zamile mwenda, wana ya mwenye katangora ya mwenye mwenye kwa kakotara, na hata mwenye zama, na ipanile mwenda, umwana kumwenda kwa jana yuko nye kwenye ya sili, kapare zama. Na wakoto ya mkarakara ambaji ya kurungeza mba wasa hao, mwana wakari. Ijata mbato ya zimbeza kwenye mwenye kapare zama mwenye,
My fellow students, ladies and gentlemen, be upon you. I'm very glad to stand here today to tell some in English syntax. Before, my English was bad, but now I speak a little bit English. I don't have much to say, just I would like to tell you. Come together at the primary school of Ada to learn English. Will we stop here, please? Thank you so much to listen to me. My name is Abdurrahman. I am 19 years old. I come from Comoros. I live in Ada. My father's name is Ali. He is a farmer. My mother's name is Mariama. She is a businessman. I have 3 brothers and 2 sisters. I am last born in my family. I'm not married. I'm single. I am Muslim. Nice to meet you.